that they hold the breath of Christ inside their lives. It's the desire of God that you may be able to resemble him in whatever you do. We've been prayed that the power and the spirit of fear should depart away from us. So let us ask God for more of his spirit, more of his grace, more of his anointing, that we may be able to resemble him in whatever we do, in our thoughts, in our working, in our discussions. Everything that matters must remember, and we should resemble the glory of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, lift your voice. Come on, raise your hands in adoration unto the Lord. For he alone is worthy.
We pray. Jehovah.
Give the Lord a clap of praise. Thank Him for His presence.